Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to create a new wallet for TokenPocket. To create a wallet for TokenPocket, first of all, go ahead and launch open your Google Play Store or your App Store and search for TokenPocket wallet app. Once you find this application in the search interface, you will then need to download the app by tapping on install or get and launch the app open. Once you open up the app, you will see this interface where, in order to create a new wallet, tap on I don't have a wallet option at the bottom. Create a strong password for your wallet, ensure that it is something you can remember, but also make sure to make it secure and strong. Set up a password in the first tab and then re-enter the password on the next where it says confirm password. After setting up a password, click on this I have read and agreed the terms of service button at the bottom and click on confirm create. Select a network on the next page and create a name for your wallet. Click on this little circle at the bottom to agree to terms of service again and tap on next. The next step is to create a secret recovery phrase. Tap on the blue button where it says secret recovery phrase and the app will now generate a 12-word recovery phrase. This is crucial for recovering your wallet if you lose access to your device, so make sure to write down the recovery phrases in the exact order and do not share this phrase with anyone or store it online. To display your recovery phrase, tap on the Tap to Display Recovery Phrase box on the screen and you can then write down your recovery phrase on a piece of a paper or store it somewhere else safe after copying it and pasting it in. After you've copied your recovery phrase, tap on Check Backup and enter your recovery phrases in the correct order to check that your backup phrases are correct. Once you are done completing the backup, select a network that you'd like to manage and access and then click on Continue. Wait until the wallet will be generated and click on Confirm. Now, you will need to go through a quick tutorial in order to get started and use. And now, you will be able to complete your wallet setup. You will see the home screen on the first interface where you can see your balance, manage your assets, and perform transactions. To secure your wallet, enable additional security features such as fingerprint or face recognition if supported by your device. And that is it. You have successfully created a TokenPocket wallet and are now ready to send, receive, and manage your cryptocurrencies. I hope this tutorial helped you with creating a new TokenPocket wallet. If you found this video useful, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on the notifications so that you never miss out on any of my videos. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.